Nova Scotia, in particular, is one of like the greatest lily pads to actually find yourself and find your voice in the art that you're making or trying to make or want to make. My first professional work in music videos, for example, I got that job based off work that I was making here. Part of the reason why I requested no cell phones or no recording devices is because I wanted to be able to be honest with you about those failures, and I wanted to be able to, you know, share things anecdotally, and anything that you would say or write anywhere from here on out this evening is just hearsay as far as I'm concerned, so.